Welcome to The Pink Show, and I'm your host, Samia Villafort. As we move forward, more businesses have reopened, and that means that we can go to the theater and watch the live shows again. Today, we have the Artistic Director of the American Conservatory Theater to talk about what to expect this upcoming season. I will also be checking social media to see what's trending, and I'll give you my tips of the week. Earlier today, we spoke with Artistic Director Pam McKinnon. Let's watch it. Going forward, let's talk about the two virtual shows planned for 2021. What do we have planned?
Great. So in 2021, we have two virtual shows. One is a brand new, commissioned by ACT play by San Francisco-based playwright Chris Chen. And this is an interactive play that is written to be performed over Zoom. And it's called Communion. And it's starring really wonderful, well-known Bay Area actor, Stacey Ross. And it is, as I said, interactive. It's very much about the audience having an experience kind of in a virtual space with an actor. Parts are scripted, parts are not, and we'll see where it goes. The idea of it is, can we commune with each other through these very difficult times, and can we use the digital medium to really form community and communion? The other one is a film of a play with music that was first done in 2017 in a very small theater in Brooklyn, New York, called the Bushwick Star. And we had hoped to do it in person in the spring, but COVID hit. So here we are, and we're making a film of it. This is a play called Animal Wisdom by a fantastic singer, songwriter, performer, playwright called Heather Christian. And we're in collaboration with a theater in Washington, DC called Woolly Mammoth. And so we are two theaters teaming up with this amazing artist and a band and a stage director and a film director, and we're making us a movie. And we're gonna get to share that by the middle of May.
What are the changes that you had to go through for the virtual show?
Well, I mean, everything is remote. Everything, you know, theater is such a hands-on, person-to-person art form. And I've been stuck in my living room in San Francisco for a year. I mean, it's Command Central. So everything has been virtual. We are, you know, shut down as the way one normally thinks of theater. We've just been shut down. And we've been finding really creative ways to still do live productions, but using different formats, still sort of harnessing like that kind of creative, anything is possible energy that theater always has, and to be in engagement with our audience. But it's all been virtual.
Do you think we can go next year or this year for a hybrid performance?
We're going to aim for some in-person as well as hybrid programming in the fall. Yeah, the fall of 2021.
For the fall, for this year already, how exciting, can't wait.
Yeah.
I can't wait. Well, thank you so much for joining us at The Pink Show. It was great meeting you, and I can't wait to see all these shows back, life, to be back to normal again.
That's what we're going to do.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you, and let's keep in touch soon.